Anything that addicts you, even if it's coffee, anything that makes you feel that you are missing it, without that you cannot live, is no good. Because it is taking your independence out of you. If your joy, your happiness, your smile is depending on some substance, that's what I would call it as addiction. And that addiction, if it's pursued, it only destroys your sharpness, your intelligence, your nervous system, and your physical, emotional, mental health. The psychedelic drug just gives an altered state of consciousness for a short period of time. But the repercussions of it, side effects are so big, it's not worth doing it. देखो ना कितने लोग गांजा सब पी रहे हैं, उनके चेहरे में देखो कुछ ऐसी तेज है क्या? उनके चेहरे में ऐसे कोई बुदबुदाता हुआ, कोई खुशी दिखती है क्या? कोई ब्राइटनेस दिखती है क्या? कितने लोग ड्रग एडिक्ट हुए हैं, उनको देखने से ऐसा नहीं लगा ये बड़ा मस्त है, बड़े प्यार में और खुशी में तल्लीन है, ऐसा तो नहीं लगता है। बड़े दुखी लगते हैं, कहीं लगता है कुछ कमी है। अच्छा, जिसको लेने से वो ऐसे प्रेममय जीवन बिताते रहे, इतने मस्त हो जाए, वो बात अलग है। You want greater spiritual experience, do Sudarshan Kriya. You get even better kick than having those drugs. It keeps your body stronger and it uplifts you emotionally. It makes your mind very sharp. And plus you save the money.